My name is Khalil, this is my brother Hal. Now before we begin, I'd like to get all the children up against the wall, yeah, so they can see this. Look around you. Look behind you. Not just the children, guys, but anybody having a hard time seeing, bring them up in the front. Help each other out.
Here, come on. Here. There's room over here.
Right here.
Right here.
Spot
right here.
All right. Or if you're up against the wall, squat or kneel down so the people with the $500 cameras can see. Come on, guys, help each other out.
If you guys don't cooperate, I'm going to put him back inside.
Okay. Now, how we prepare this emu? First, find Ha'ahel. Then tell him to dig the hole. Okay? After you dig this big hole, you take Kiave and light it on fire. Okay, anybody know what Kiave is?
Wood.
I know.
You know?
Charcoal.
Kiave. That's right. Mesquite. You guys know what mesquite is, yeah? Who's got mesquite at home? How tall?
How tall? Comes in bag.
I knew you. Who else? Just one person, all you guys have mesquite at home?
No.
How tall?
Grandma.
6-8 feet?
Yeah.
Okay. Kiave, Hawaiian mesquite. See that big tree in the background over there?
Way in the back? Everything comes in the back.
That's Kiave. Okay. Now if you have children, make sure they do not climb on those trees. Thorns this big.
Ooh.
Yeah, you've seen them, yeah. Okay. Now after you make that big bonfire, you take rocks and throw it on the bonfire. Anybody want to guess what kind of rocks we use?
Lava.
No. But I like the confidence when you said that. We don't use lava for everything, okay? Just the wall. Okay? We use what we call puka pohaku, porous river rock. Okay? The reason why we use those rocks is because it retains the heat well. It also turns white like coal. That's how we know that the rocks are hot and ready. Okay? After they turn white, you flatten the rocks out and make a hali'i, or covering, using banana stump. Now, banana stump is about 80% water. What happens when you put something wet on something hot?
Sizzle.
Who said that? You gotta go in the back. Steam. Okay, we're steaming the food. A lot of people think because it's an underground oven, we bake. No, it's steaming. That's why the sand is wet. Okay? Now this will take anywhere from 8 to 10 hours depending on what you're cooking. Okay? Now after you make that first hali'i, take whatever you're gonna cook and put it on that hali'i. Chicken, fish, pig, sweet potato, breadfruit, taro, banana, coconut. Okay? Then cover it with another hali'i using banana leaf. Then bury it with your dirt or sand. Now, if you guys feel you want to go home and do something like this, don't. Okay? Don't make a hole this big and throw in one chicken. At least two. Anybody hunt over here? What do you hunt?
Pigs,
deer, elk, yeah. All that stuff.
A lot of boar, but pigs.
Good way to cook it. Okay? One good thing about the emu, can't overcook in an emu. I don't know you guys, but I've never overcooked anything steamy. Have you guys? You're not supposed to nod. You're supposed to go, no, not me. Okay?
Scott.
Ooh, that's hot. Oh. I'm sorry, we have hot dogs and hamburgers.
Can I get my own cheese?
No cheese, you don't even have a bun with that.
Shame of you guys.
Yeah, that's why we go to you guys, so we can eat McDonald's.
265 right now.
Okay, now we have hot dogs and hamburgers for you. The emu guys, everybody would come to the emu and portions would be given to you. Now, if you didn't pitch in the emu, you didn't eat. Did you guys pitch in?
Yeah.
If you didn't answer, I was serious about the hot dogs and hamburgers. Okay. It didn't matter if I brought in a bunch of banana and he brought in five pig. I got the same amount of food as he did. Because I gave what I had for everybody else. Okay? This word aloha is a very big word, guys. It doesn't just mean hi, doesn't just mean bye, doesn't just mean love as a general term. Aloha means unconditional love and support for everybody else except yourself, not being selfish. If you didn't pitch in an emu, you had no aloha. That was the bottom line. Okay? Now thank you guys very much for coming. Give Ha'ahe a hand. He did this 6 o'clock in the morning for you guys.
Woo! Thank you. Thank you.
6 o'clock, and he, that's all? We love you, Ha'ahe. Yeah. Feel free to take a look at our craft.